Okay, that lad there on the right, I'm just taking a picture because I'm a photographer, and he goes, nice camera dude. South Africans, I love him, mate. What's good, people? How's tricks? Welcome to Cape Town, South Africa. We're here in the waterfront. That's what I mean by we.
Staring at a table mountain.
Staring at a big lump of... There's a lion's head. It's the first bit of vlogging I've done today. We've had a lazy day. What did we do?
We had a walk around Cape Town.
Had a walk around. Saw a few lads that were wearing jeans.
Jack bought a New York hat.
Bought a hat?
He's a Yank. He's also wearing a New York top.
Yeah, I didn't realise that at the same time. That's poor enough. See, I was going to buy a South Africa hat, but I can't.
Tourist 101.
Can't buy a South Africa hat and wear it in South Africa. That's just not.
Welcome to our vlog.
That's messing. Today we're just trying to sort out things. And did we get the end sorted out? No. Tried to buy a SIM card.
Oh.
That proved impossible because...
Ireland phones are shite.
Ireland phones are shite. So we still have no way of accessing the internet with no Wi-Fi. Which isn't ideal, to be honest.
There's Wi-Fi here, honey.
Is there? Hopefully I have my own little lad falling in. You will have watched it. Are you waving at me?
Thank you so much.
That little girl knows too much. Cape Town is good looking, I'm happy with that. Be like, what's that? Serious. I can do that. You're on the internet. That's kind of creepy. mine's on paper.
Huh?
Mine's on. Hey, well, how are you?
Awesome.
You well? Good.
This is my album.
Yeah?
Eric!
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 I'm gonna dress up as a pure safarian when I go on a safari. This is a safari shop. Oh, here we go, Jack the Hat. We already know which one. What do you think? Comment.
Comment and subscribe.
Comment whether I should get the hat or not. I'll come back in like 3 days and get it. The camera died. No, the camera didn't die. Well, it did. The battery died. And in the time it died, I bought a new phone. Because I can do that, because I'm in Nichibir. Because that one is in poor condition. We thought we were in Liffey Valley, and then we came out, we saw this. Sorry, Quiva.
It's right, Jack.
No. Alright. If you notice, there has been a lens change, YouTube can be a YouTuber. Coolest.
Oh my god.
Menus.
They just keep going, Jack.
What the f-
Oh my god, healthy options.
Look at all these glasses of diabetes.
Adult shakes.
Shh. You can all hear blossom. One of the best viewers I've ever had eaten.
Huh?
One of the best views.
Yeah.
Quiva and I have been chosen. No, we haven't. We've been good enough to go down to a place called Hansby. No, it's
not. You're not saying it right.
It's called Hansby. You have to go.
Phlegm.
By Hansby. To do.
Tagging sharks.
It's basically for our workplace in college. So we're going down to an organization called Marine Dynamics to do conservation work, tagging sharks, penguin and seal rehabilitation, whale and dolphin ID, get to go diving with grey whites and all that. I'll tell you something, the vlogger life is very real. My fucking arm is killing me. So that's what we're doing. So we're in Cape Town for 6 days, and then next week we go 2 hours south down to Hansby. We'll be there for all March and April, working doing that stuff. So I don't know if I'll be able to vlog when I'm there because we'll be quite busy, but there's an announcement to come for later. Can't talk about that now. I've said too much, you don't. What am I doing with this? I've said too much already. So that's what's happening. Right now we're going to see, can we find a fellow YouTuber who started a company called Atlantic Outlook. Look them up on Instagram, class pictures. They basically bring out blue kayaking tours. I don't know. Look at it. Cape Town is properly deadly. Oh, here it is, look. Look them up on Instagram, lads, and tell me. And follow me on Instagram. Link will be in the description. If you're not following me, what the fuck you want? I watched this in a video like 2 years ago.
And this is a company that I've started, Atlantic Outlook. So this unit here that we've got, there was nothing here but just space underneath this ramp in this car park.
It's so weird, I should have been here. Okay, that lad there on the right. I'm just taking a picture because I'm a photographer. And he goes, nice camera, dude. South Africans are lovely. People, what do you think of Cape Town? First proper day.
It's pretty cool.
Pretty cool.
Pretty cool.
Pretty and cool.
Pretty and cool.
It's summertime. It's just late summer here. If you want to buy a watch, a black one, a sleek one, any kind of watch. Capitol watch is the best to go. Isn't it?
Daniel Levinson.
Never mind her. I've been chosen, picked. chose, my sister's going to kill me, as an ambassador for Capitola watches. So if you go onto their website and put Jack the Hat at the checkout, two things will happen. Number one, you save yourself money. And number two,
you make my ass rich.
There's my friend's over there. Oh, so that's the one to pick. I'll be like, don't worry.
I'm a fucking YouTuber.
Yeah. Look at the grass. Cape Town is still in a very serious water drought phase of life. Hit him.
Oh, yeah.
You're all the port. If I had the money to buy one of them, I wouldn't. I'll buy a new camera.
We're on the way back to Backpackers.
Long Street is the street it's on.
And it's the longest street ever.
It's the longest street in Cape Town. No, I don't know that for a fact, but it takes forever to go up. Hey. That's real nice.
What are you like? Oh, I thought that was the fucking floor.
I'll catch you guys tomorrow.
What are we doing tomorrow? We have an assignment to do, but as I'm saying.
So, we don't know what the day was.
But it held something.
Strong phone.
Much love, keep the faith. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.